let's heal myself. Alright, let's go over here.
What's this?
Got that. Alright, we're just gonna pass all these zombies until I get to my area that I need to go to.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, kill this one because he's alone.
That's it. Oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it.
Oh, no. My bike's gone. Oh, dear. What do I do now?
My bike's gone. Fuck!
That was a good one.
Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ! You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it. Alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. You get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Man, I just wanna kill him.
More bounties.
Damn, this stamina sucks.
John, is that you?
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
I wonder about the figure sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything? No.
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one. Why not? It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now, when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Yeah, a couple of guys.
Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here.
A female can. So...
I'm safe.
What are you calling them?
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
They call them that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go enough days without food. You see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
We get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
They always make you go all these long walks for this shit.
Build deer blinds after you. Put down salt licks below us.
Oh, good.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
I'm just gonna do that, because y'all can figure it out later when you play it. I'll just do the cutscenes like this.
A lot of pain, Deke. Oh, Leon.
Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what, you find his stash, you bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cool, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Are you talking to me?
Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Holy shit! Nice pile of ears here. Okay, then. Oh, see ya.
Why are you here?
Hey,
whatever.
But Dick, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man.
I don't want no trouble.
Look at Manny. It's done.
Just give me a second.
There.
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find.
St. John, this is Cope.
When
you get to
bad.
The tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules of stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers, huh? Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Shit! Hmph.
useful.
Nope, not back here. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. We gotta find some gas. Use this.
What the hell? I think it was the gas can I shot. This is...